Anytime you have an exponent, so you have a cubed, right, a squared, and then when you have an a, all you use right a, that has one. It's like invisible, right? It's invisible, but it's still there. So technically,
you do these.